in an old moonshiner shack. One winding road to get you there, and there was only one way back. Well, I ate a many a meal from a wood-burning stove. We had a toter water from the creek from a mile away in the heat of the day with no shoes on our feet. Daddy had a steel hitting up on the ridge, and man, my uncle made the best around. They bottled it up in old quart jars and hauled off when the sun went down. Well, he had a beat-up 39 in Plymouth coupe hidden in a closed-down mine. It had gone off the heels like thunder and sent chills down your spine. Well, Mama would cry when we'd take off down the road with a helmet hard and a trunk full of liquid gold. Well, it was just a wheel like you see, running from the law and running that Wabush whiskey. Yeah, Daddy waited till I was about 14 to start to teach me the family tree. And recipe that had been handed down and how the Bisco cracked me. He'd take the sweetest corn from granddaddy's fields and fresh spring water from the ground. And then he'd pray that liquor might make a beat coming out of that copper wound. My mama would cry when we'd take off down the road with a helmet hard and a trunk full of liquid gold. Well, it was just a wheel life you see, running from the law and running that Wabush whiskey. Yeah, some call it moonshine, others call it Mountain Dew. Call it any damn thing that you want to. All I know is that you better pass that jar to me. I want some more Bush whiskey. Holler in an old moonshiner shack.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.